continues to eat even with that giant branch in his mouth.